In the winter, Houghton Lake is perhaps one of the best and busiest places for winter recreation. Today we'll give you plenty of tips on how to get the most out of the fabulous Michigan winters. Today we're going to start with one of the oldest winter festivals in the country and probably one of the best known, Tip Up Town USA. Why is this winter festival called Tip Up Town USA? Well, in a nutshell, the originators of the festival were inspired by the shanty city that sprung up on Houghton Lake every winter. Going strong for over 50 years, it is held every year the last 2 weeks in January and is nothing but non-stop winter fun. The Grand Parade opens the festival activities on Saturday of the first weekend at 10 a.m. The Grand Parade travels east from Houghton Lake Heights along M55 and ends up at the Tut USA site, where clowns, games, contests, concessions, cavorting, demonstrations, and aerial performances are part of the feverish activity. The town has its own bylaws, which state that the purpose of the village on the ice is to promote bigger lies, hilarity, tomfoolery, and goodwill. As you can imagine, the lies are usually related to those fish stories, and you know the ones I'm talking about, the ones that got away. Several weeks prior to the festival, a Tut kickoff program is held, where the candidates for Queen, Mayor, and Marshal complete their mini campaigns and exhibitions for office, followed by an election ballot. Electing Tip Up Town USA mayors, marshals, and queens and observing different political parties in action has always created exciting community participants. The campaigning of the candidates comes complete with speeches, bands, small parades, and crazy costumes, all in an effort to rein in Tip Up Town. All in good fun, of course. Houghton Lake is known as a good time in the winter. You can enter a snowmobile race, watch fireworks during the winter festival, even take a helicopter ride over the lake. There's winter softball and fishing contests as well. And everything here is family friendly. This is one of the biggest winter events in the nation, drawing upwards of 80,000 people a year.